See, gotta get these pages up. It is Saturday afternoon, y'all. Saturday evening, really, I guess. The 15th of Katoba, August. Wow, why am I always like 2 months ahead for some reason? Like, I want it to be fall already, damn it. Tired of summer. Summer can go fuck itself. October. I want to get right past, you know, the end of summer and then get into fall. It's October. We're live there. We're live there. That's correct. Tom Clancy's The Division. That's what I'm going to be playing today. Well, that's part of the reason why I didn't have the white screen on that side. Ha 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 ha. Whoa. Ha ha ha. Plus, my camera's off. Just a bit. Why is it off? Because I don't have enough lighting in my office space for gaming. Streams. Yes. Alright, let's get back to the self promo stuff, yo. I'll do that there. Paste it there. Twitch does not allow it, so it's Spock Nation. Dump the live feed here. And CJ the Bros. Popping it up in the air. Alright, so there we go. Back to the live stream on Vince Hall of Fun. Got the chat up. There we go. Let's get Tom Clancy. I should have got that started up a little while ago. Oh well. Ooh, got me a tip, it looks like. Couple of tips. Nice. Get into my Uber app. It's not going. Damn phone is pain in my butt sometimes. Division's loading up. Last Eats delivery trip, 1309. Wow. Hour ago, 2 hours ago. Send thanks for the tip. Check this one, 2 hours ago. So thanks for a tip. Wow. Made a dollar for that one, yo. Huh? Ah. Because I'm sweaty. Thank you. Still kind of shiny. Oh, well. I got me oily skin, and it's warm in here. So, sorry if I glare too much at you. Ha 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 ha. All right. Yeah, I only have the one agent, so whoops. No, don't want to put that on Naughty Bent. I want to put that on Bent. My Instagram Bent Cheese Grater. Yes. Yes. Well, I probably could do that one too. So let's see. Let's go here. Gotta make this picture. YouTube stealing steam. Not gonna do any crazy hashtags because that just takes too long. So I'm gonna do just some of the basics. Twitch. DLive. Trovo. FB Gaming. YouTube. Oh, that's something I gotta do. Do the campaign for Incent. So people get codes. And free money! Those codes will be starting in a little bit. Incent, restream. Oh, and of course I gotta have IHOG Network. IHOG and IHOG Network. There we go. All right, share that. All right, let's get playing this game here. Huh? Get on to the division. And I will start the recording. Wow. Hello, right off there, Jasmar Jota. Hello. No, not playing Neverwinter tonight. Playing the Division. It's a surprise game. So I'm going to run around and shoot stuff instead of throwing magical energies and daggers. Yeehaw. Hope you enjoy this too. Oh, let's see. What was I doing? No, I'm not going way down there for that. Not when this side mission.
The theater needs new batteries for its communications equipment, and the Odea Technology Office could be just the place to find them.
Yeah.
Head over there and sweep the site.
Detected. From the control point in proximity. Agent, we've had recent reports of hyenas looting the Odea office. There might still be batteries in there. Find a way inside and take a look. The theater needs some for their communications equipment. Take a look around, Agent. There might be another way inside.
Thank you. the ladder. Climb up to the ladder. Reach of the office.
Civilian. That's Vikram Malik, the CTO of Odia. The hyenas must be putting him to work. Get him out of there.
Thank you.
Funny, my drone did
that. That was an impressive performance. But I'm afraid I can't do the same for my own efforts.
Thank you. The hyenas have been keeping me here to repair their gear. If you were hoping to find anything useful here, you're out of luck.
Well, the battery packs we came looking for aren't here, but hey, you rescued a civilian, and that's a victory. And who knows? Maybe Malik will be able to help us out somewhere down the line. Let's call this one, Agent. Move out.
Don't tell me it's over here, it's over there. Did I miss something? Oh, it's leaving the mission. I leave mission area.
Friendly control point nearby.
Shot, you're down. Ha 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 ha. What are you getting away with? What? Ha! Alright, so that mission's done. What is that? Oh, an echo. Did I already get that echo? I don't know. Probably did. But let's see. No, I don't think that's...
Is that the best you can do, shithead?
God damn it, Kelso! It got us cornered!
Get out of cover and waste them already!
Shit! Sniper, 12 o'clock.
I got him!
Oh! The pain!
Odessa, what about you?
Kill him! Kill him! You're dead!
Come at me, motherfucker!
Kelso, you crazy bitch!
Head over to the control point. Oh, I never filled my mug with water. Darn it. So I'm gonna head there and then over there. And then I'll probably count it there and then over there. Alright. Ooh. Bounty today? No assets. Bounties. Okay. Thank you. That was that. Sure, I've already done this echo.
Decent coffee, right?
Fuck if I know. I don't drink this shit for pleasure.
Trust me, it's good. You should savor it.
Might be your last chance. Still tastes like dirt.
Happening in New York. Just the beginning.
Yeah. Oh shit.
I want you to put together a team.
I already have a team.
A bigger team. We're diversified.
For what?
For whatever it takes. We have an opportunity here, a golden one. We have to be smart. We have to act fast.
So no choir boys is what you're saying.
I'm saying scoundrels and scum. All right? Killers and...
Some hyenas got their hands on a Shape tech cache. They took it to a hotel they used for sorting all the goods they pillaged from civilians and rival factions. Recover it, and bring it back to the White House.
Come on over to that mission.
Hyenas are holding a Shade Tech cache in that hotel. Get it back.
Is a built-in locator. You've got a read on his position. Looks like it's somewhere below you.
Shade Tech cache.
Multiple hostiles inbound.
Oh, thank you very much. Oh, thank you. Try it.
The exit is up ahead. Time to check out.
good work. Take that Shade Tech cash to the quartermaster when you get a chance. Might as well get some use out of it.
Detected. Supply drop claimed. Detecting additional hostile contacts. Supply drop claimed. Incoming hostiles detected. Hostiles are opening a supply drop. Thank you.
Now it's time for the shig tech. But in order to do that,
friendly control point nearby.
Persuade you to the law of the letter of the name just a little.
go after the next bit of Shade Tech.
Detected from the control point in proximity.
Friendly fire there.
Nearby hostage situation detected.
Oh, my God.
hostage situation nearby. Electronic device detected. Portable electronic device detected.
Hello, all you awesome viewers. How are you doing?
Oh, hey. Take care.
This will never do.
Nice to see you.
Thank you.
Alright, so I need lots of components and I've got lots of stuff. So let's just start deconstructing everything. Oh, I did. Okay. No, I didn't want to equip that.
Anything I can do for you? Hopefully I'll have more stock next time.
Thank you.
I wish I had a complete set of socket wrenches. Never find the 5/16 when you need it.
Damn. That's what I messed up on. Dang it.
Fucking fool, agent.
Good to see you. I hope you're happy with your purchase. Hope to do business with you again. I'm happy to have made a deal.
Can you help us out?
No projects available.
There's a Shade Tech cache sitting in the lab in the basement of the Bureau's headquarters building. That lab was repurposed to decontaminate equipment recovered from the dark zones. It's only a matter of time before the hyenas get in there. Good to get to that cache before they do.
Yeah. Kill him.
New residents are not permitted to carry firearms inside the settlement. Please remove your weapons and prepare for a spot check.
I see him!
Someone hit that bastard!
You need to be fast.
Can't get a shot.
Damn.
Listen, there will be more fights ahead.
Device detected.
You gonna come up? Do I have to throw a grenade?
Kelso was here. Who told you that? What did she want?
The usual.
What did you tell her?
The usual.
She blames herself, doesn't she? For what happened to you?
Yeah.
Was it her fault?
It was no one's fault. Just bad luck. But don't tell her that.
Mom, that's terrible!
Look, it's hard to explain.
Just because I know better doesn't mean I don't still sometimes blame her.
You have to let her off the hook. You owe her that much.
I will. I promise. But not today.
Shade Tech cache is in the lab in the basement. Expect to run into some hyenas. They've been trying to get in there for ages.
No need to pick that.
Viral contamination detected. System, unresponsive.
Looks like you're gonna need to restore power to get into that lab. There has to be some kind of backup power supply. See what you can find. Done. You should be able to recover the cash now.
Critical. Serious trauma detected. Accounted for. Bring it on back to base.
That's all of them. There's a great few badges over here. Wow, they just get to walk through places and disappear, huh? All right. Got a little bit of time left. I guess I will head towards that control point. Oh, there's a safe house. Now let's go to the control point. That's what we're doing. Great, there's no way out of here. Well, I can go up this way. One person there, but I don't know how they got in there.
Reinforcements incoming.
Yeah. Come closer.
Detecting additional hostile contacts. Access unlocked.
You like that?
There are more. Glad you're here.
Alrighty. I think that's about it for tonight. We're gonna stop there at this control point. I think that's a good spot to stop. Yeah. No bounties.
Nope.
Alright. So, yeah. Tell everybody thank you all for coming and hanging out with me today. I am glad that those of you who showed up. Don't forget to click on the channel of mine, of course, that you're watching, and scroll down and you should be able to see all the links and stuff. Now, unfortunately, Trovo doesn't give you the space and the panels like Twitch and DLive does and whatnot for links and stuff, so I'm gonna have to work on that. Trovo's not gonna have any real information and whatnot and how to do other things and whatnot. So you can check Twitch, DLive, Facebook, all those things. You can find me under Ben Cheese Grater, just about everything. It's either Ben Cheese Grater or Ben Cheese Grater's Hall of Fun. You'll find me under. Look that up and I'm sure you'll be able to find something. Until I can get better information on Trovo. But Twitch, DLive, my YouTube, the rest of those, they all have the information and whatnot. I think even my Steam profile has got information for, it's got the links for Soryeth, got the links for Incent, got the links for IHOG, the International House of Gaming Network, so on and so forth. So hopefully you'll tune in tomorrow from noon to 4 East Coast time. So that would be 10:30, 11:30, 12:30, about 14 and a half hours from now. I'll be running a Soryeth campaign, which is Pathfinder Homebrew on Roll20. It's the Way of the Wicked campaign, which I've adapted and called Rise of Evil. We've got 5 players plus myself doing that. Come join us, hang out, watch some of the crazy antics that happens on Roll20 with our crew, Soryeth crew. Yeah, I think that's everything. I covered it all. Peace out.